Cavender and Knox Blackburn. Grace and Robin McDonald on the issue from Shelbyville. Cavender and Knox Blackburn riding to our four-year-old walking stallion Blue Ribbon tonight. Riding down Dixon Lane, Knox Blackburn makes the winning ride for Bruce and Robin McDonald of Shelbyville. Cavender and Knox Blackburn closing out our Sunday night celebration with a winning ride in the four-year-old walking stallion.